हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक इन ईवीएस क्लास। चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व एक्सरसाइज चैप्टर 10, द केयर ऑफ एनिमल्स एंड बर्ड्स, पेज नंबर 48। चिल्ड्रन, ओपन पेज नंबर 48। हियर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, नेम द फॉलोइंग। फर्स्ट, एनी थ्री थिंग्स दैट वी गेट फ्रॉम एनिमल्स एंड बर्ड्स। हियर आंसर इज मिल्क, एग्स, वूल। These three things we get from animals and birds. Now, second, three animals that are used as a means of transport. Here, answer is camel, horse, bullock. These three animals are used as a means of transport. Second question, write true or false against each statement. From time to time, animals should be given vaccination against diseases. Here answer is true. Second, the stable should not be cleaned. Here answer is false. Third one, give muddy water to the animals for drinking. Here answer is false. Fourth number, animals should not be thrashed unnecessarily. Here answer is true. Thrashing means beating. Fifth number, all animals don't need water to drink. Here answer is false. Now children, it's time of homework. Today's homework, complete workbook page number 48. Exercise page number 48 and write in the notebook one time. Thank you.